Okay, good. Yes, Malala Yousafzai. Do you hear about Malala Yousafzai? Yes, Malala is the girl who stood up for education and suffered for that. In this class, we discuss about Malala. Okay? Malala born in 1977. Malala grew up at a time when girls were denied education. Her father left school to teach Malala. She had a passion for education and idea that girl should get an education with the help of her father. She started a blog called Gulmakai. Okay? Alan, stand up and say, what is the Malala's blog name? Next. Good. Alan, listen here. See both of you. That New York Times made a documentary about Malala. Then Pakistani terrorists realized that Malala was Gulmakai. On her way to school, terrorists opened fire on Malala. After a long struggle, she came back to life. In 2014, she got Nobel Prize. Got it? Okay. I ask a question. Tell me, Mariam, what lesson did you learn from Malala? Very good. Education is the most powerful weapon that can change the world. Okay. Then, you must write a profile of Malala. That's all for today's class. Time is over. Remaining portion we will discuss in next class. Thank you.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, Sita. Our class starts now, okay? Today I teach you golden words, okay? Thank you. Sorry. May I please excuse me, okay? Thank you.
Thank you.
Sorry.
Sorry.
May I?
May I?
Please.
Please.
Excuse me.
Excuse me.
Okay. Nidu, take your homework.
Sorry, ma. I forgot my notebook at home.
Did you do your homework?
Yes, ma'am, but I left at my home.
It is possible? It's just an excuse.
No, ma'am. Sorry, ma'am. I'm really sorry.
Okay, it's okay. Okay. You will must submit your book before tomorrow. Okay? 9 o'clock before. Okay?
Okay.
Bye, right. Today we leave. Okay? Bye.
In our life. Hope you understand. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you.
morning, friends. What's up? Hope you are having safe days during this pandemic COVID-19. Remember, who's the day today? Yes, September 5th. You know what's the speciality of today? Yes, we all know that today is National Teachers Day. They are Google in flesh and blood. You know who are they? Yes, we call them teachers. In this special day, I recite a beautiful poem as tribute to us, our teachers. The poem name is The Life, written by Mother Teresa. Poem name is Life, written by Mother Teresa. This is a short poem. Oh, you know, who is Mother Teresa? Yes, Mother Teresa was a famous person. She was a truly inspiration to all. This is a short poem to determined and strong woman. She said, in this life, we cannot do great things, but we can do small things with a great good and love. Yes, life. Let's look at the poem. Life, written by Mother Teresa. Life is an opportunity. Benefit from it. Life is a beauty. Admire it. Life is a dream. Release it. Life is a challenge. Meet it. Life is a duty. Complete it. Life is a game. Play it. Life is a promise. Fulfill it. Life is a sorrow. Overcome it. Life is a song. Sing it. Life is a struggle. Accept it. Life is a tragedy. Confront it. Life is an adventure. Dare it. Life is left. Make it. Life is too precious. Do not destroy it. Life is life. Fight for it. Okay? How was the poem? Yes, poem was really amazing, yeah? Yes. Okay. Do you like this poem? I don't intend more any class and bore anyone. I hope you all enjoyed the poem I have taken, and thank you so much for your valuable time that you spent with me. At last, I would like to wish all teachers Happy Teachers Day. Thank you.